Hi, it's Melvin, and a couple people asked me about where the stuffed animals in my room came from. Yeah, I'm 20. I'm 20 years old, and I have stuffed animals in my room. No shame. No shame. So here's some of the few ones that I have. They usually actually came as gifts, because I didn't have a lot before this semester. But people gave them to me because I get really lonely fast and stuff, and my little need for affiliation and crap. These are Domo. This was given to me by a good friend named Amy. Thanks, Amy. Shout out. And this one's from Steven. Shout out to Steven. Ironically, I call this one Steven, and I call this one Amy. Love you guys. Long time. Thank you so much. Woo. And this is Mr. Mouse. I know. So original. I don't know why I call it Mr. Mouse, I don't know. It was on sale at Hallmark, and my friend Tony bought it for me around Christmas time, so thanks. This here is Raisin, and I call it Raisin because of the grapes here. It's a grape themed tofu plushie by Hanari. So if any of you are wondering what it actually is, it's a tofu, you know, because tofu's on my mouse. And I love tofu. Yep. I bought it for like $17-ish at Toys and Joys in Hawaii. I'm assuming you can get it somewhere else, maybe on the western coast, where more Asian things are. And here's another one. This one's called Pupka. It's named Pupka by my roommate Kyle. I have no idea where it came from. I think it's a foreign word for like a cat or something. But yeah, he calls it Pupka. I guess it has a little ring to it. So this is Pupka. It's a little larger than Raisin. And last but most definitely not least is my bunny Connell. This was given to me by a good friend named Michelle. Shout out to Michelle. And it was my birthday present from her. I was really stressed out the night of my birthday, or the night before my birthday, because I couldn't do anything. I was thinking about what to do for it, but I had an Asian history test on my birthday, so I had to stay up all night studying for it. But she brought over this and surprised me. It was just sitting waiting for me in my room, all alone. So sometimes it keeps me company. Actually, all the time it keeps me company at night and stuff. So I feel safe and I feel secure. And it has fake glasses, just like me. So. Way to go. Thank you very much. I don't know if I'm gonna put that in the video, we'll see. Anywho, do you guys have any stuffed animals in your room? I know you do. Okay, I'm gonna go. Because I'm supposed to be studying. Bye.